Blend until smooth.
Let the cake cool down for at least 25 minutes.